Welcome to my channel. I am the problematic gamer. Last game playing God of War. Okay. What are we doing? I want to make sure to all these shit before they come back alive. I know I can't go through this door. Okay.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Read it.
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One machinery in here looks almost dwarven. The stonework, that's definitely Yoda. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but actually...
Okay, there's obviously something on here.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
I'm just gonna assume that's on the way. I think I can just go up here.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck... I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Above me. Oh.
That was good, right?
Adequate.
Yeah.
I thought you were going somewhere. Important. Anywho.
Mountain. Big. More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
I see that. There.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go push this thing.
Special about them. I can feel it.
Thank you.
think I saw something around here. I'll check out. Okay.
Still need to free the rope. Think you can use the cart to get us up there?
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Didn't I kill me already? Yeah, I don't care for you, I'm out.
That's a good idea. You might snap the rope.
I just went up here. I couldn't do nothing with this one. Oh my god, I got a van. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Let's do this one more time. This time I'm not losing. I didn't realize that shit was there.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I forgot that shit can travel. So I thought I'm stamp, I'm like, yeah, that's it. I'm all the way over here. That nigga should not beat me. I basically beat him. And he's not... And he's easy, though. I'm just tweaking. Okay, this time I'm definitely beating him. I did not know that was coming up. Damn, I was like, damn, what the hell is that?
Yeah.
to keep those gears from moving. You've been able to freeze gears with your axe before. What about the ones next to the rope?
Why am I freezing? It's a damn problem. Can't do this. I know, maybe when I bring that down, there's something there.
Atreus, follow me.
You right there. Oh, never mind. I know what I'm freezing now. I got it. It got really in front of my face.
Soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
How did you know that?
Not the top, but we're closer.
Like, how do you know you're going into danger? That's what I want to know. But guys, I got the end. Hold up. Hold on.
Wait, that one's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch.
Wow. What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Hopefully.
Come, boy. That is a long way up.
It is. Well, guys, I got to end the video right here. Until next time, like, comment, share, most definitely subscribe, and I'll definitely catch you guys in the next one.